process. So, Mr. President, all I can say is that I don't think that what happened yesterday is helpful to the American people. We need a discussion, as I said, about exactly how we are going to address this new form of almost interminable warfare, which is very different from anything we've ever faced in the past. But somehow, to allege that the United States of America, our government, would drop a drone Hellfire missile on Jane Fonda, that brings the conversation from a serious discussion about U.S. policy to the realm of the ridiculous. I'd also like to add an